jet is reconfiguring history. He's bringing it literal to MCs. In actuality, invoking fatalities. These motherfuckers are getting disfigured because they can't equate to the state of Jeff on a self-appointed pedestal. He's literally drooling on microphone spitting. Motherfuckers getting fooled in a state of delusion. Jeff is coming with that fucking blood transfusion, but he's filling you with AIDS, disfiguring motherfuckers with blades. And he's in a state of rage, turning the page, because he's the lyrical author, and you know he's destined to prosper. Yo.
Hand him the mic.
Sit back and wait. Listen to me gravitate. Motherfucker, I spit raw kinetic energy through my fucking gravitational pull. Throw you off the earth's fold. Yo, increase your motherfucking speed tenfold. Because for the mic's time to rhyme again. I'm fucking in my prime and I'm dropping dimes and bomb again. Because I could give a fuck about Obama. Kill him. Splatter his brains on the wall. Fuck Osama too. Fuck your mama, fool. But I ain't talking to you. I'm talking all your crew. And I splatter them too. I sip in the brew. Your motherfucker's nothing to me. A thought in the blue. But I'm lost in the dark. Your motherfucker's sitting at me, lost in the spark. Your motherfucker's nothing to me but lost in the park. Listen, listen, I let the red glisten. Your motherfucker's sitting back, perspiring, relying on fucking you on fire when I spit the fucking heat so fast that you can't believe the streets that pass. You can't believe the weeks and the years that passed. Every time I spit, sand drops through the hourglass. And every time you relax and sit back, I'm smoking hash. Because brother Mike is on the reel. He's spitting tracks. Motherfucker, feel the shit that I fucking float. The shit that I fucking wrote. Nigga, you never know. Gravitate, levitate. Motherfucker, feel great. Taking eight. I'm up. Do shit up. Not giving a fuck. Rugged. I do shit up. It's my time to shine. Dropping dimes. Motherfucker, it's your time to drop a dime. But not on your homies. Fuck the government and the people who know me.
Yo, fuck all those motherfuckers that think they're familiar with Jeff. He's the rat, he's making the rules, and he stays within the infernal boundaries with the ghouls, the poltergeist, and you knew it was Jeff that fucking took your life when he signed the signature, carved it with a blade on your flesh. Yo, and you know Jeff is fondling these fucking sluts' breasts. They don't want to test. They know Jeff is strategical, like he's plotting a game of chess. Yo, leaving these motherfuckers in a state of rest, forever depressed, in the neurological state.
Listen.
I pass it to Jeff so he can clean his fucking slate.
I clean my slate. Motherfucker, you ain't finished your dinner, clean your plate. I said it the last time you clean a state. Because I don't let my house go dirty, yo. I'm looking off in the distance because I'm feeling 30, yo. But I'm only 19 years old. I'm still in my prime. I'm still ready to spit. I'm still ready to rhyme. Look at me, I'm in my dime. And I'm laughing at the fucking fact that you can't even sit in a casket back because you can't even be respected dead. Might as well come and bullet through your fucking head. And you can't listen to me. Motherfucker, I let the red glisten all over the pavement while I laugh. Sit back, relax. Smoke a blunt of hash and do that. Motherfucker, I'm the aftermath. You're not what's after rap. I'm what's after that. And you can't even fucking follow the shit. You might as well sit through a hollow point boulder through your fucking lip. Because if I can't admit, I can't fit rhyme. And your motherfuckers ain't fit for my time. And I ain't gonna waste that shit on you. Motherfucker, I got better shit to do. And if I was looking back, might as well fucking flow on the track. And if I was gonna be a G 13 years old, I would back. And I was doing that, smoking pot at the age of 9. But I was doing cocaine, 3-inch lines. Yo, motherfucker, 3-inch dick, I'm in my prime. That's when I was 6 years old. Now I got 20 more inches on that shit. I'm starting to go fold. I'm starting to grow cold. My fucking toes is curling up. Your motherfuckers might as well do hurls up.
Oh, shit, dude. That was real. That was real. Brother Anakin, shout out. Shout out your site. Shout out your site. What up? Yeah, dude, that was
Robbers. Crater Robbers, no-brainer, we're coming at you. Street Technique, first issue, volume 1, coming on the street. Brother Mike, Top Gun, motherfucking Bradley.
Yeah.
Toby the fucking unshackled slave, you know?
Bradley.
Unhindered.
Play that shit.